The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
My niggas, throw your hands in the air right now, man. Feel this shit right here. Scott Storch, nigga. Yeah, Khaled, I see you, nigga. Show big ball off. I don't give a fuck about your faults or mishaps, nigga. We from the Bronx, New York, shit happens. Kids clapping, love to spark the place. Half the niggas in the squad got a scar on their face. It's a cold world and this is ice. Got the middle for the charm, nigga, this is life. Got the phantom in front to build a trinity, yeah. 10 years religion and still figure me down. As a young, was too much to cope with. Why you think motherfuckers nickname me cuck shit? Should've been called on robbery, star shit. Or maybe grand larceny. I did it all, I put the pieces to the puzzle. Just as long I knew me and my people was gonna bubble. Came out the gate on some Flojo shit. Fat nigga with the shotty with the logo kid. Said my niggas don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Come on. I said my niggas don't dance, we just pull up our pants and rock away.
MSG gives another warm welcome to another one of the newer Knicks players, Landry Fields.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today. Either we heal as a team or we're going to crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old. I look around, I see these young faces, and I think, I mean, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. 1/2 second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's going to make the fucking difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's going to win that itch. And I know if I'm going to have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now I can't make you do it. You got to look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're going to see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's the team, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team or we will die as individuals.